Good evening, everybody. I believe this is round six or round seven of Boosted F1, to which we are in Austria today, and it's a sprint race format. So, it'll be, I don't know, about 11 laps or so, 11, 12 laps. After qualifying, which qualifying sets the grid for qualifying sets grid for the sprint, and then sprint results set the grid for the race. Do not race strategy set up. I'm waiting for it to ping up saying I'm on 2820. Right. As it is on stream, yeah. As it is on stream, I've selected the default strategy. It's on there. Mediums. Yeah, I know. I fucking shouldn't be. Oh, there we go. Nope. I'm on the hards now. Fuck it. I'm locked in. Oh, shit. Better lose reds. Oh, I've totally missed the start. Right, Dom C's also got a time penalty. Who? Me? Oh, I might have done. A bit clusterfucky up there at Greece. It's alright. Shorty will be out of bloody ERS in a minute. Just be aware this is going to turn into cons, isn't it? Oh. Oh. Oh, he was coming on the track. Oh, this is gonna end in tears.
Green flag.
Inside. Right side. Right side. Those two are going to take each other out in a minute. Yeah, I'm assuming I'm going to be the same.
Oh my god.
I'm so tense back here. No, don't use your ERS, because that's just going to take you closer to the scene of the accident. Whoa! Come back here, please. I'm not going any further, I'm just pulling out. The good news is we've got some soft tyres. If there is any good news at all from that. Broke so early for that then. I would say you need to get up on their ass and get past them, but I know it's not the easiest for those two, going as they are.
Ooh.
Oh, it's going to be brave. That's a bit.
Okay, you're in the top 10.
Yeah, that was a bit naughty. Forced. I don't know if he had a wiggle on. I'll clip it. There's definitely a lot of sideways movement. He's got a 3 second penalty.
The gap to your teammate behind is 28.1 seconds. job. Nice overtake. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.4 seconds.
Well, I pulled away from BC, not really dom seeing. Well, I am a little bit. And I've got that Rubowski all over me. Flag. Bye-bye. Is unlapping yourself.
You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff.
More people to get more penalties. Tyres start dying off.
Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 7.3 seconds.
I
today will be given a time penalty. It will be against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done.
Is my 3 seconds. No, do you want my three?
The pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance.
Now is the time I could use a safety car, but it would be funny.
We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 5.4 seconds.
Need another half a second.
Okay, let's see if we can catch the car ahead. Gap currently 5 seconds.
No, I don't. We've now got another 3 seconds. Oh, I see another car. Thank you.
5 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, I see two cars. Come on, guys, take each other out.
Careful on the approach. The car ahead has run out of fuel. Adjust your speed accordingly.
Apparently the car in front of me has run out of fuel.
Caution, caution.
Kimmy.
The car ahead slowing down. It looks like it's run out of fuel. Okay, clear.
I don't know, I'm not sure I've got 1.2 laps.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 27.5 seconds.
Thank you, Kimmy.
Come on, let's go.
There is an AlphaTauri behind you. Well, on the same straight.
Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres.
Shut up. I need to get to the end of the race with these tyres. Absolutely wringing the nuts off out of this Ferrari. Probably.
Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Oh, fuck, I'm on deep. Nice. Got sixth. Did I stop streaming? Oh, no. I think so. No. Hey! Oh, my God. Wasn't... Watson doesn't know what a blue flag is. That was absolutely ridiculous. Watson doesn't know. You were easily getting P2 until Watson dragged me in. Easily for man's day. Oh dear. Really beastie? I'm happy with that. Gotta say. Perez? No, not Perez. Yeah. If you're faster than the... What's this? What have I... Where is it? Oh, we definitely need a rule to avoid that happening. I'm pretty sure the rule is if you can unlap yourself, you're allowed to. Like Ocon tried to do on Max. In Brazil. That just didn't work though. Oh, so you can't kill him. I mean, so you can't. have good battles with him. I don't know what people are complaining about. What's happening? What? I think that's seasick and shackles. Whatever. I'm just let it go. It's the easiest thing, isn't it? Let it go. Let it go.